Shot from Nicol, there's Strachan. McCoist! Yes! 34 minutes gone, and McCoist is up to his best. And it's his first goal for Scotland. Johnston's layoff makes day into the path of Durant. Good play from Scotland. Durant gets a second chance to find Ali McCoist. The chance for the second. Yes! Sheer magic of McCoist. Andy Roxburgh at his feet in the track.
Wilson. Johnston. Offside. No offside. It's a goal. Well, I must say, I look right across the line.
Picked up that run from Nicolau. Now they have to win the match all over again. There's Paul McStay going forward. It's great play from McStay, driving it in. McCoist for Scotland. And they've had a lot of good play without that final touch.
Yes, I think this is a difficult time for players, John. They've had so much of the game. They've played so well.
And here's a chance for McCoist. This is the opener. McCoist does it for Scotland.
Gillespie, the long ball seeking out Gordon Jury. Here's McCoist, taking it on the run. Brilliantly finished by McCoist. The striking partnership of Jury.
Petrescu trying to get back. And Boyd's strength carries him to the ball. Chance now for Paul McStay, setting it up. McLeod playing it across.
For my granddaddy, come. These are the words me from my granddaddy. There's nothing in this world like when I'm on no way free. Free from the lack of Mr. Free from the key.
Jury going up early. There's a miscue there. McCoist nods it down to Jury. There's McCoist. Scotland have equalised. And Ali McCoist has made complete amends.
Goff so quickly into the tackle. But stay through. And it's there to start from McCoist.
And so dangerous on the near post. Gallister playing it in. Chop the cross! And turned in so easily by McCoist. Goal number 11 in the well.
Takes the turn from McCall. Takes on Colton for pace. It's good play by Jury. That's the equaliser from McCoist! It's a magnificent...
Excellent first-time control from Nevin. That's great play from Nevin until the cross. There's McCoist! The breakthrough for Scotland. 15 minutes. There's a free kick for Scotland. Played early for Jess. He looked to be offside. The referee didn't think so. Here's Jess. Can he score? McCoist will! Another assist from Ian Jess. There's John Collins with the cross. McCoist goes in! He scored! It's Ali McCoist for Scotland! Let's see how he can do with Scott Booth. Good build-up play from Scotland. Nevin now trying to get over a good cross in the far post. The chances are for McCoist! Well, it didn't take. Gallagher wins that from Aurelia Vidmar. A chairman play by the Blackburn Rovers man.
On to McCoist.